Looking at Dojima's son's yard made me realize something. The reason my mother-in-law won't eat my cooking is because of the ingredients I use. I'm sure she'd love it if I just used fresh vegetables instead. I'm going to start a home garden right away. I should go pick up some seedlings. It doesn't look very healthy. Aww, armer Wuffy. Es ist Scooter parken front of the house. Okay, bis jetzt will ich den Scooter aber nicht benutzen. Dann machen wir go into town. So, auf die Schule darf man wahrscheinlich nicht am Sonntag, oder? The gate is closed, school is closed. Ne, darf man nicht. Central Shopping District. Wir könnten mit Mary rausgehen. Haben wir inzwischen einen Aeon? Wisst ihr, wir können... Oh, Rolle mit Yukiko. Bist du offen sonntags? Bist sonntags offen? Wo kriegen wir den Weather Forecast nochmal her? Bei den regnerischen Tagen ist er billiger. Ich muss auf jeden Fall nochmal hier die Medizin kaufen, die ich verbraucht habe. Buy Items. Hier, Value Medicine. Revival Beats habe ich auch ein paar verbraucht. Royal Jelly. Cures Enervation from Exhaustion. Cures Poison. Ja. Mouthwash, Silence. Cures Panic and Rage. Cures Dizzy and Down. Go Home, Vanish Ball, Firecracker. Ich glaube, die Firecracker kann ich mal verkaufen. Das ist, finde ich, Quatsch. Persönlich. Ich verbrauche trotzdem den ganzen Zug. Also von daher habe ich ja nichts davon, wenn ich da Firecracker habe. Sell. Genau, das war der mit der niedrigen Hitrange. Deswegen, jo, verkaufen. Armor und Survival Guard. Lass mal Endurance. So, Wristwatch brauchen wir nicht. Plain Ring, ist glaube ich nichts dran, oder? Ring ist ein simple Design. Edge really cute. Airband. So, Fire Pin, Ice Pin, Tranquil Buddha. Lose the chance of panic. Fire Suppressor, Wind Suppressor können wir einen verkaufen. So, Medicine, go home. Ja, wir behalten es lieber, sonst verschwendet. Each Seed. Aim is Revival Beat, Document, Mouthwash. Steak. Ja, Firecracker, die brauchen wir nicht. Ball Lightning brauchen wir auch nicht. Magic Mirror, Diamond Shield, Purifying Salt. Chest Key, Tomato Seedling. I can see a Tiny Soul Tomato. Okay, für 1000 kann ich hier auch die Sachen verkaufen, ne? Mineralien. Ah ne, aber kaufen wollte ich nichts. Ne, ne, vollkommen richtig. Ich wollte wieder raus. So, ich will erstmal zum Velvet Room eigentlich. Oh, you're going in? Then I go to. Bin ich schon gleich mit raus, ja, ganz spannend. Check Computer Registers Persona. Eligo leveled up. Check Frost leveled up. Ipon Daitara und Sylph. Kann ich welche fusen? Oder das an zu Hero Friend? Ich hab. Den Fool auf jeden Fall. Könnte ich theoretisch machen. Gibt das. Und Chariot. One Pro darf ich noch nicht. Rakashesh, Phoenix. Da habe ich einen Sun, aber ich glaube. Moment, muss ich mal kurz gucken. kann natürlich jede meine Socials Stats nicht, Social Link nicht angucken. Ich wollte auf jeden Fall einen Aeon haben irgendwie. Moment, das ist new? Manage Rescue Requests? Check Rescue Log. Achso, weil wir einmal gerescued wurden. Ja. Fuse Personas. Fuse? Moment. Nicht der Fuse Cast. Heute gar nichts, morgen nichts. Magician. Juan Po. High Pixie. Priestess Saravita, die hatten wir schon. Empress Titania. Akshini. Emperor King Frost. Hierophant. Lover's Queen Map. Chariot Ares. Level 25. Aramitama. Ding ist dumm. Power nennen sie es einfach nur. Fortune, Fortune. Fortune hat man schon. Strength Rakshasa. Achso, den haben wir auch schon gesehen. Titan. Matador Death. Oh. Interessant. Der wirft Darkness Attacks zurück. Ich habe, glaube ich, keine Priestess, was? In Cubus. Level 28. Nullt Feuer, Nullt Darkness ist weak gegen Light. Hier Evil Smile, Fear on All Foes, Mind Slice, Medium Physical Damage to All Foes with Chance of Panic. For All Foes with Chance of Panic, holy shit. Metala? Also, das war das komische Ding. Judgment Anubis. Jester Guru? Oh, den darf ich inzwischen machen. Stark gegen Darkness, stark gegen Wind. Automatic Tarukaya at the start of battle. Was immer das ist. Auto Tarukaya. Hanzu war was? Hanzu ist das Ding. Das benutze ich halt aktuell nicht. Ich will eigentlich eine. Mir fehlt noch eine Priest. Nee. Müssen wir das mal aufschreiben jetzt, wenn wir brauchen. So, wir brauchen auf jeden Fall Investigation, also ein Fool. So, wir brauchen Yosuke, Chie, dafür braucht man Chariot, Nanako ist Justice und Mary ist Aeon. Das sind die fünf, die ich haben will gerne in meinem Aufsteller irgendwie. So. Kann wieder da reingehen. Ich wollte das jetzt machen, bevor ich mit Mary ausgehe, logischerweise. So, ich hätte also gerne einen Aeon irgendwo her. Jetzt die Frage, wie kann ich einen Aeon fusen? Oh. Normal Fusions, Fusion Calculator. Ich will einen Aeon haben. Aeon. Justice und Love? Fortune und Priest? Temperance und Emperor. Glaube ich, was ich haben sollte. Hierophant und Moon. Erd und Ober. Oh nee. Gibt Phoenix. Das ist so eine Verarsche hier. Hier, Aeon. Uro könnte ich zum Beispiel machen. Ah, der hat auch ein Auto, Tarakuya. Der war das. Ein Guru. Den anderen kann ich, glaube ich, noch nicht machen. Amino Uzume, die kann ich noch machen. Die Pontataro hole ich mir eh zurück, der kann dann Feier machen. Dann bitte Sio wenden, weil wir wollen nicht so viel. You are rank 1 in the corresponding social rank. Yes. Yes. So, dann haben wir das, dann können wir dir ausgehen. Das ist ein Triple Merch. I'm armor, no zoom, I shall always remain by your side. Das Aeon Social Link für diese extra Power. Sogar noch ein Level up. Und wir gehen jetzt mit Mary. Listen to Mary's request. Huh? Oh, you're here. Hey, why don't you take me somewhere? Please, Mary, want to go out. Since you have the Ermin and Tunis persona, you might get along well. You feel the relationship with Mary will deepen. Spend time with Mary, yes.
Let's go.
Today I want to go to a lively place. I want to go to Jones. I heard about that place. Seems Mary wants to go to Jones. You decided to take Mary to Jones. Let's go. Jones Electronic Department. You were dragged here by an excited Mary.
Hey.
What happened just now? Time sale? Everyone was rushing to grab something called Zala Dressing. What it is, it must be worth fighting for.
Huh?
Hey, Ben-kun, what a coincidence. What are you doing here? Who is this girl? She's so cute. An acquaintance, a friend, this is Mary. This is Mary. Huh? Oh, yeah. Mary looks perplexed. Mary Chan, huh? Oh, that's a nice name. Oh, I'm Chie Satonaka. Nice to meet you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Gefällt dir wohl nicht. I know what this is. It shows a lot of stuff. Oh, you came to look at the TVs too? Yeah, I want one too. We still haven't replaced our old one.
Whatever.
I don't want one. I don't, but... Maybe can you turn it to Star Scandals? So you do want one. Can you watch it in the room? What kind of show is that? So you do want one.
I said no.
No, I don't. I just was wondering how you are supposed to watch it. Mary seems interested in the TV. So how do you watch it? You explain to Mary how to use the TV.
Huh?
Are you one of those people who doesn't watch TV?
That's right.
There isn't one in the room. Really? Wow, you must have super strict parents. Girl, I don't think I could stand it. Life without kung fu movies. Brrr. Oh, but there's no electric outwits in that room. I tell the nose to install one of those electric outlets. There's nothing to do in there. The nose is wahrscheinlich der Typ. Hey, wait, Mary-chan. You don't even have electricity in your room? Okay, das ging ein bisschen nach hinten los. Ich glaube, wir haben die falschen Sachen hier gesagt. Oder auch nicht. Jonas Food Court. You came with Mary and Chie. What was the good stuff? Phew, that was the good stuff satisfaction. I haven't had a steak here in a while, but... It really isn't all that bad. Mary-chan, you haven't eaten at all. You too, Ben-kun. You've gotta eat if you want to grow up big and strong. Just kidding. You eat too fast, you're gonna be fat one day. Wow! I don't need to hear that.
Oh.
I go get us some drinks. Oh, long tea sounds good. There's a lot of people at this Juness place. Why? Don't they have anything else to do? If they have TVs, I should be watching them instead of wasting time here. Mommy, I'm thirsty. I want a soda. No, you just had one. You'll have to wait. I want it. I said no. You will rot your teeth. Apropos. Then it watches the mother and son.
Hey,
do you think I was ever like that? Of course.
I see.
Of course, I see. Mary seems depressed. Wahrscheinlich kann sie sich nicht dran erinnern. I don't remember anything. I just was just walking, I had nowhere to go, and I just ended up in the cart. Then Margaret told me to stay there. She also gave me the name Mary. It'd be hard to get around without a name. It'd be hard. You're kidding me, right? You can't remember anything?
Nope.
I don't need to. What? Despite her casual words, Mary has a concerned expression. But I don't know why, but this town is familiar to me. Ich glaube, ich hätte mir alles einfacher gemacht. Wenn ich ihr meinen Zettel gelassen hätte, ganz am Anfang des Spiels. Dann hätte ich sagen können, erinnerst du dich wenigstens an das Treffen, du hast meinen Zettel noch in der Tasche. Do you remember anything else? I don't know. The only thing I remember, or more like know, is that this is mine. Mary is holding an old bamboo comb in her hand. I had this from the start, this is definitely mine. But so what? This doesn't help anything. Mary confided in you about her memory. You feel your relationship with Mary has grown deeper. Get up! Bang 2, Mary. The Mary social link has reached level 2. Your power to create persona with Aeon Arcana has grown. You are searching for the truth, right? You should stop. There's no such thing. That's gemein.
How stupid.
This conversation is boring. Let's talk about something else. Sorry to keep you waiting. The shop was busy, so I just ordered and came back here. They'll bring it to us when it's ready. Huh? Is it me or is the mood a bit heavy around here? Don't worry, you two. I ordered for all of us. Oolong tea for everybody!
See ya.
After talking with Mary and Shia, you escort Mary back to the Velvet Room.
Welcome back.
I hear you and Nanako set up a little garden. But if you're gonna start something, make sure you do it right, okay? I help out a bit when I can. Gibt's noch zu essen? Nothing catches your eye. Oh, wir nichts zu essen. Was ist denn mit dir los?
Hey!
How's it going? Oh, well, maybe that wasn't the right line. Dojima's trying to find the word. Achso, ja. Yeah. Oh, Expression für ihn, damit wir müssen kommunizieren. Achso, ich kann jetzt abends auch den Garten maintainen. And so tomato vegetable that grows naturally at the base of Mount Yazogami. It takes about 5 days to ripen because of its taste. Called a tomato, but it's actually a variety of pepper. Eating it is said to give one energy, and it's common practice to eat some when depressed. The actual effects are still being researched, but it is believed that this is psychosomatic. The planet should be ready for harvesting about 5 days. What will you do? Du kannst Sonntagabend noch ein bisschen lernen, ne? Weil es ist ja. Ja, studying. Der Sonntag. Knowledge was informed to expert. Sehr gut. As a read a number. Jetzt können wir die Quest für. Oh, wir werden. Margaret war das, glaube ich, machen, ne? Margaret und Mary. Dictionary entry that piped your interest. Sehr schön. 3 Erhöhungen bekommen.
Should we out class and take a nap? Shape up, assholes! Where's your dignity? The first years are slacking off because you guys are slacking off. Kanji Tatsumi is a perfect example. That lazy punk is always ditching. I'd expel his ass from school if I was his homeroom teacher. You may not think it's any of your business, but it is. You could all be expelled just as easily. Cause any problems and you earn a one-way ticket out of this place. You'd best keep that in mind.
Nicht ganz wahr. Da es Schulpflicht gibt, kann man Leute nicht einfach rausschmeißen. Ja, Kanji wieder da? Nee. Oh, Yukiko will mit uns machen.
Oh.
Ben-kun. If you have time, could you keep me company on the way home? Diese komischen Hände, die haben keine Schwachpunkte, Xan. Du musst einfach schnell genug killen. Du kannst da auch nicht silenzen und nix. Ich glaube, sie laufen nur weg, wenn sie dich gekrittet haben. Wenn sie dich nicht kritten, dann laufen sie nicht weg. Du kannst sie wahrscheinlich debuffen viel und dann musst du mit physischen Attacken killen. Wobei, ich glaube, die erste Stufe der Hände hat sogar noch eine Schwachstelle. Aber das ist sau schwer und die sind einfach nur Bonusgegner. Du kriegst unglaublich viel Geld und Erfahrung, wenn du die killst. Deswegen, die kannst du theoretisch auch links liegen lassen. Es ist nicht notwendig, die zu killen. Die laufen eh immer weg. Das ist so ein bisschen das Abra von Pokémon. I'm coming on the way home. It'd make me happy if you would think about it. I'll see you later. Maybe you should hang out with Yukiko after school. Also, ich habe bis jetzt nur 2 oder so gekillt. Einen davon war noch mit einem Schwachpunkt und die andere war schon nächste Stufe, die keine Elementschwachpunkte mehr hat. Und da habe ich sie, glaube ich. Ich glaube, ich habe ihre Attacken lang genug gedodged, weil ich sie mit physischen Attacken verplatten konnte. Yo, what you doing? Hey, if you have some free time after school, hang out with me. Think about it, alright? Maybe you should hang out with Chi after school? Chariot Arcana habe ich, glaube ich, immer noch. Gut durchgegangen. Persona. So, after school. Also, if ended, you are waiting for Kanji to recover. Also, und wir haben Quests. Welche Quests haben wir denn noch? Wir brauchen... Girl on the Rooftop? Ask the girl on the rooftop about her hobbies. Ist doch schon dreimal. So, acquire Mori Ranmu Shoku. Requested by a man on some mega floodplain. Bring him the legendary Mori Ranmu Shoku. Requested by a female student in your classroom. Bring him an angel statue. Requested by a male student from classroom building 2F. Bring him a demon statue. Requested by a male student. Bring him a Ritz wire from the TV. An Emma request from the shrine. A girl wishes to have things go well with a boy she likes. Und das ist bring her a suspicious Powell. Und desk refurbishment, give her a board for a new desk. Die anderen Quests habe ich auch nicht. Ah. Also kann ich dir nicht viel helfen, Xan, wie man diese Handy killt. Fand die auch immer schwierig. Mehr kann ich dazu nicht sagen. So, frag mich hier oben nochmal nach ihren Hobbys. Ja, sie baut ja Hobbys. And a book do I read? I read a lot of different genres, but I admit I have a lot of anime-related books. Stories and novels are good, but what I really like are picture books and books with anime effects. Just fun to look at them, isn't it? You asked the question, she began talking about her goals for the future. Lulu is intending. You heard something that might prove to be useful. You should report back to the admirer. Ah! Hab ich immer die falschen Sachen gefragt, ist jeder Tag abhängig, wonach man fragen soll, oder was? Dann muss ich also dort drin lesen. Wo ist denn unsere... Ne, das ist die falsche Seite. Ab hier ist unsere Schulung, ja genau, 2-1. Dieses Kuslas, sind wir hier 2-2? Oder 2 sind wir? Ups! Der war's doch, oder? Assuming the legendary punk, I hear that he broke a desk and won a bike race. And he once killed a bear with nothing but a broken bottle. Akane Tatsumi. I don't know how much of that is true, but he really is a pretty flashy guy, you have to admit. Maybe I should try to be like him. Then I might be able to get that one girl that I look at to look at me. No, 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 it's just impossible. Did you ask her? What did she say? You tell him what you talked about with the girl on the rooftop. So that's how it is. I see. Oh, sorry, you really helped me out though. Here, take this. Go home. Fick dich. So, die anderen sind, glaube ich, ein bisschen schwieriger. Da muss man halt bestimmte Dinge kriegen, wo ich nicht ganz weiß, wo man die herkriegt. Sidequests. Frage ist, mit wem wollen wir heute rumhängen? Eigentlich müssen wir mit Yosuke rumhängen, oder? Würde ich schon behaupten. Yo. Hey Ben, if you wanna free, you wanna go somewhere. Yep. Spend time. Let's go! Ich hab dich nicht vergessen, mein Friend. Du hast mich hier willkommen geheißen. Oh! Gehen wir ins... Achso, die Frames. Will man gucken. Okina City in front of Okina Station. Yosuke brought you all the way here. It's been a while since I breathed this air, kinda air. You know, I'm just a poor little city boy, drawn to that urban scent. Wait a minute, am I starting to sound like a teddy? He's sounding like you too. Teddy's cute. Cute, I don't know about that, but I guess he's the type you can't ignore. Well, that aside, what should we... Oh, a text message. Was nehmen das denn jetzt? Und dann mehr dazu. More spam. Looks like someone got my address. I get a lot of spam. You don't block them? What can you do? Why not change addresses?
Hmm.
Well, Yosuke seems to be troubled. I haven't changed addresses since before we moved to Inaba. I mean, I might get a text from someone. It's hard to call, you know. If I called people just to tell them my number changed, they'd get annoyed. And some of them never planned to text me anyway. Oh, but hey, don't look at me like I don't have any friends. So to tell you the truth, I don't remember what we all used to talk about. Can't really call them friends. Inaba suits me just fine. Plus, I got something I need to do here. I'm counting on your partner. You can sense Yosuke's enthusiasm. You feel you understand Yosuke a bit more.
Level up!
Dann kann der wahrscheinlich auch wieder mehr Sachen im Kampf machen. Level 3. Our Magic Arcana, Yosuke's Determination Battle has been enhanced. Yosuke cannot perform a follow-up attack during battle. Jawohl. Well, with that in mind, should we head back? I'd suck. It'd suck if something happened back there while we were over here. Alright, let's head home. Wait, let's get everyone a souvenir, then go home.
Alright, let's go.
Wir sind jetzt aus der in die nächste Stadt gefahren, nur um dort kurz über seine Freunde zu reden, um wieder zurückzufahren. Yosuke, wir müssen nochmal über Effektivität der Zeiteinteilung reden.
Welcome back.
Wir müssen da nochmal drüber reden. Oh, was ist mit dir? Yes, Nanako looks as if she's not doing anything. Since the prince, well, just I can't make it too well. Vision with Nanako is going to become closer soon. Wir spenden Zeit mit Nanako. Der Papa ist wieder nicht da, dann machen wir es mit Nanako. Nanako is pacing back and forth restlessly. That's late again! Hello, Dojima Residence? Dad!
Huh?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, I understand. Dad's coming home now. I need to get dinner ready. Nanako is in high spirits. Wird mir dabei nicht helfen? We are out of pickled radish. Eingelegte Radieschen? Ist das was Japanisches? That'll be disappointed. I go buy some. Let's buy some together. Really? Thanks, Big Bro. Nanako looks really happy. We are going to... damit sie auch mal hier rauskommt. Nanako looks happy. You feel Nanako's affection for you and that your relationship with her has grown deeper.
Level up!
Rank 3. Justice Arcana has grown.
Let's
go, Big Bro! We went to June's with Nanako. Eigentlich brauchen wir auch noch ein Priestess Dingens Bummens. Why later at the house?
I'm back!
Dad, welcome home! Where did you go at this time of night? Junis! Didn't I tell you not to go outside this late? But you were coming home, so I... No matter what your reason was, rules are rules. You promised me, remember? Awww! Nanako looks sad. Not Nanako's fault. You don't have enough courage. Hear her out. You don't have enough expression. Ach, fuck you. I'm sorry. Why are you apologizing? You didn't do anything wrong. I didn't do anything. Nanako looks ready to cry. That's stupid. Stupid, stupid. Nanako, how dare you call your father stupid? You explained to Dojima why you went with Nanako to Junes. Pickled radish, for me, is that so? Dead of the year, but I still can't allow kids to be walking around this late at night. You know how dangerous it's been, lady. You shouldn't be wandering around out there at night either. Dojima yelled at you too. You decided to go back to your room. Fuck you! Wir wollten was für dich tun, du Affe! Meine Fresse! We're waiting for Kanji to recover. Meine Fresse, bist du ein anstrengender Hund. Ist Dienstag, ne? Da ist hier Club und so, genau. Wobei ich fast lieber gucken würde, ob wir mal den Kulturclub beitreten. Weil ich keine Strength Arcanas mehr benutze, so wirklich. Können wir Yukiko unterwegs sein? Ich bräuchte aber eine Priestess-Persona. Habe ich einfach nicht. Ach doch, Moment mal, hatte ich mit dem komischen Mond. Kann ich mir einfach kaufen. Wenn man mit Yukiko auch besser Sachen kriegt, das macht das Spiel, glaube ich, einfacher. Wenn die ihre perfekten Fähigkeiten da machen können, Dingensbummis. Oh, was wissen du von mir? Seen you around here a lot. Are you interested in books? I read a lot, but I end up throwing my books away when I'm done with them. I feel bad for the books, though. I thought maybe someone like you can give them a little love. So are you interested? Tell me about it. But I never said I'd give you my books for free. I want a peach seed. Bring me one of those and I'll trade for a book, okay? Sounds like a deal. Right, let's trade for a peach seed. Do you have it? Make a deal. Oh, nice. Like this one. Here you go. Trade a peach seed for the gentle way. Book exchange. Sehr gut. Nehmen wir einfach mit. Oh, hier sind alle weg. Something is different from usual. You don't see Ego or Mary anywhere.
Oh. Oh. Excuse me. Do you have any business here?
Moment, Margaret, erinnert sich nicht an uns?
As you can see, my master is currently away. If your errand isn't urgent, I regret to ask that you come back late. No, that won't do. This room is bound tightly to your fate. Nothing here happens without a reason. There must be meaning in our meeting here alone.
Ja, ich habe meine Knowledge hoch genug gebracht. Bin jetzt auf Expert. Ich kann also seine Quest übernehmen.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. I am Margaret. I am the one who rules over power, invited here after my predecessor's sudden disappearance. You may be the first person who has ever been welcomed here by someone other than my master.
Tja, so ist es halt wieder besonders.
The Velvet Room is inseparable from the heart of its invited guest. The shape of the room and its residence are selected by my master, based on the number of guests and their destiny.
Hm.
Shall we chat? I feel that is what I'm called to do.
Dann chatten wir. A faint smile appeared on Margaret's face. Her eyes have a hint of gentleness in them, unlike... Lass mich raten, Social Link. Unlike her normal gaze. You feel a faint bond... Ja, genau. Natürlich ist Margaret auch noch ein Social Link, alter Schwede. Thou art I, and I am thou. Thou hast established a new bond. It brings thee closer to the truth. Thou shalt be blessed when created by the soul of the Empress Arcana. Das ist die Herrscherin, ne? Empress. You earn more XP, Empress Arcana. Aber eigentlich wollte ich es nicht. It seems you have several social links already. Recurring meetings, recurring words, my. Deepening your understanding of one another, your bond strengthened. But sometimes the heart is shaken more by a single action than a thousand words. Do you understand? Somewhat. Hmm. Today's meeting might be classified as that single action. I have decided. The strand of fate you follow entangles me within it as well. Perhaps a new bond will be spun. There is something I have wanted to know, and you are the first guest I welcomed here. In light of today's meeting, with my master absent, I believe we are both special to one another. Margaret smiling. Vielleicht noch ein Level up oder was? I want to know more about you. First, I think I shall have you show me your rare persona ability. Let me see. Show me an Ippon Datara that knows Tsukukaya. The heart is shaken more by a single action than by a thousand words. Tsukukaya. Have you already forgotten? Then I have something to look forward to.
I wish you well.
Wish you well. Kann ich das direkt machen? Suku Kakai soll ich als Cutter haben. Als Skill Cutter. Wieder reingehen? Visualize Skill Cards. Gifts. Nein. Ha? Huh? Moment. Wir benutzen Skill Cards. Skill? Nee. Item? Muss ich die ihr geben, damit ich die Skillkarten dann noch benutzen kann, ja? Das sieht ein bisschen danach aus. Hier, give Skill Cards. Tsukukaya. Yes. 3 Skillcards. Ukukaya 5000. Was ist Ukukaya? Increase one as hit evasion rate for 3 turns. Going to buy Ukukaya, yes. Okay, jetzt habe ich es auch nur gekauft. Wie benutze ich es denn? Wollte ich eine Priestess kaufen, glaube ich. Ja. Aber wie benutze ich eine Skillkarte? Listen to Mary's request. Huh? Ah, ne. Apparently I can't leave when my existence is wavering. Pff, whatever that means. I'll be waiting outside when I'm able to go out, so talk to me then. Okay. Ich wollte auch eigentlich Margaret's request hören. I feel like seeing an Ipunatara with the Sukukai ability today. Ipunatara is one of the Hermit Arcana. I'm sure it would come in handy with the Sukukai ability. And I'm sure its muscles will become stronger as well. I'm looking forward to it. Okay, wie kann ich das... Wie benutze ich Skillkarten? Wie benutze ich Skillkarten? Hey, Switch Category. Nein. Tsukukaya, lol. Ipondatara. Use. Yes. Davon abgesehen, dass der mich gerade angeschrieben hat, immer tryhardet.
Welcome to the.
So, an Ipondatara with Tsukaya. You have successfully completed the request. Well-rounded, flexible, muscular, splendid. You've done good work here. You are indeed the one with infinite potential. Now I'm even more curious about you. Margaret is smiling gently. You became a little more intimidated with Margaret. Oh! Aber direkt noch ein Level up. Ein Rank up für Empress. Well then, for my next request, bring me a Matador with the Mahama skill. I know that if anyone can do it, this is for you. Nee. So, leave Velvet Room. Sind wir halt fast keine Kohle mehr. Ich würde aber tatsächlich trotzdem nochmal Highschool. Und dann hier, müssen wir doch mit ihr was machen, mit Yukiko. Child of this bulletin board, I have to change what's posted up here every so often. Done with it today though, it seems Yukiko isn't busy at the moment, since we have a blah blah blah. Vision with the group become closer soon. Will you spend the afternoon? Yes, spend afternoon. Let's go. Geht nämlich deutlich schneller, wenn man die passende Persona hat. In front of the Yomenaidi bookstore, it seems Yukiko has brought a book about job certifications. Thank God that was the last one. Sensei recommended this book to me because it has details on a bunch of different job licenses. Going to apply for one, Sensei? The career counselor. I ask him for advice sometimes. Yukiko seems a bit embarrassed. Inside the TV, the other me said she didn't want to inherit the inn. I think those were my true feelings. So I've decided to be a little more true to myself. I refused to inherit the Amagi inn. Okay, when I graduate, I'm leaving this town. Oh! Das bedeutet aber einiges hier. I said it! Yeah. Yukiko has a refreshing smile on her face. So in order to live on my own, I'm thinking of getting a job license. I was thinking something along the lines of an interior decorator. What do you think? Sounds good.
Yes!
It's cool, isn't it? Yukiko looks happy. But it's hard, it costs money to get a license. And of course I can't tell mother. If only there was a part-time job I could do discreetly. Remember that there are part-time jobs posted on the bulletin board at the shopping district. Really? I go check the board then. Als ob die das nicht kennt. It seems you were able to help Yukiko. Touched by Yukiko's spirit, you feel your relationship has grown deeper.
Blablabla.
Wir machen hier komplett ganze Relationship-Levels, einen nach dem anderen direkt. Yukiko Magi Social Link has reached to power and create persona. Priestess Arcana has grown. Yukiko growth of heart has affected persona as well. Mudo. Kunohana Sakuya learned Mudo. Mudo war, glaube ich, Medium Fire Damage, oder? Thank you for keeping me company today. I was a bit nervous about telling the others how I feel, but I think I'll be alright.
I'll see you later.
You parted with Yukiko as she headed home to towards the bulletin board and went home. So home, nicht home. Ich bin home gegangen, nicht sie. Wo auch immer sie hingegangen ist danach.
Welcome back.
Okay. I went shopping today. The fridge is full of food. Geil. Essen machen. I opened the fridge. There's relative food inside. You could make lunch for tomorrow. Spend the evening making lunch. Yes. Making lunchy lunchy. Surprisingly, you have the ingredients to make sweet and sour pork. We decided to make sweet and sour pork. It's almost finished. How should you make the sauce thicker? Use potato stars, use flour, simmer with weingau. Simmer with weingau, das hört sich eigentlich ziemlich sinnvoll an. Wenn wir süß-sauer machen, das dann mit Essig schmoren. Wenn du es offen schmorst, sollte das dann einkochen und die Soße dicker machen. Würde ich sagen. Mehl benutzen ist nicht so geil. Und Starch ist, glaube ich. Was ist ein Starch? Die ersten beiden sind beides das gleiche. Im Prinzip. Ist einmal Mehl, einmal Mehlstärke. Kartoffelstärke. Die sind chemisch das gleiche. Ich würde das nehmen. What is this? This doesn't seem edible at all. You decide to throw it away. Oh, never mind then. Hab ich wohl komplett verkackt. Ich dachte, das ergibt Sinn. Ich will zum Essen. Moment mal, ist sie das? Oh, his student's talking. I saw a new job posting on the town bulletin board. The daily pay for being a tutor looks really good. Yeah, but don't you need to have more knowledge before anyone would ask you to tutor them? Why would you say that? Anyway, you're wrong. It turns out you need understanding to take the tutoring job. Yeah, but you don't have much of that either. That's not true. I understand everything. Maybe I can start washing dishes at Shiroko Spa. You need understanding there too. Warum sollte Abwaschen Verständnis benötigen? Yeah, fuck. So, wer will heute mit mir abhängen? Ah, wieder Yukiko. Mach mal Yukiko. Oh. Ben-kun, if you are not busy after class, would you walk home with me? I'd be happy if you consider it. See you later. Okay, oder... Das ist immer so weird, dass die alle zu dir kommen. Ah, ist nur Yukiko, die heute was mit uns tun will. Ansonsten wäre die Variante, glaube ich, dass wir in den Book Club gehen. Das ist dann auch noch ein Social Link, den wir noch nicht haben. Weil ich glaube, die Social Links der Hauptcharaktere ist wichtiger aktuell. Deswegen würde ich das, glaube ich, sogar machen. Da ist er doch. Yep. Let's go. Ich habe gar nicht geguckt, was ihr Social Dings ist. Wo gehen einkaufen? June's Grocery Department. Yukiko brought you here. Why are there so many different types of food? Even eggs come in so many varieties. Making dinner at the inn?
Huh?
No, I'd never dream of it. I don't think my food's nearly good enough to serve to the guests. Despite saying so, Yukiko looks happy. I was just thinking of practicing my cooking, since I've decided to leave town. Eating out all the time is bad for you, right? So I'm going to get some practice while I can. Good luck, there's no point. Any other skills? Good luck. Thank you, Yukiko nodded happily. Oh yes, I was thinking that maybe you could taste test my food sometime. I want someone to eat it and let me know how it is. I thought I'd improve quicker that way. And knowing you, I'd get an honest opinion. Will you? Count me in, I don't know. You don't have enough courage. I don't mind. Really? Thank you. Yukiko smiles happily. Ich muss irgendwann mein Courage erhöhen. When I obtained the power of Persona, I thought I can do it. I used to think I couldn't do anything on my own, but maybe I really can. I depended on others up until now, but from this point on, I want others to depend on me. I do my best. You can sense Yukiko's iron will. You feel bonds, yes, grown stronger. Also, Personas dabei haben, die passen, ist so viel wert. Holy moly. Social Ring 3. Determination in Battle has enhanced. Can perform Follow-up Attacks. Dann alle drei die Follow-up Attacks. Now then, where do they sell lobsters? Oh, what?
I'll see you later.
They had to kick it with her shopping and went home. Ich glaube, heute Abend würde ich mir gerne mal die...
Welcome
back. Haben wir noch was zu essen? Single slice of ham lies on a paper plate. Something disturbed you, left it alone. Du würdest gerne was mit mir machen, logisch. Aber ich würde heute gerne mal mention, plant should be ready harvesting. Maintain the garden. You will spend time maintaining the garden, yes. I'll go see the wedgies. Also macht sie wahrscheinlich mit. Sehr gut, dann können wir zusammen den Garten maintainen.
I wonder if they're ready yet.
Nee, wahrscheinlich nicht. My teacher at school told me about some books on how to take care of vegetables. The book said you need to knowledge and experience when watering them. It said it'll take 3 years to learn how to water them right. What should I do until then? Sounds hard, but I'll try. Being closer with Nanako, you carefully tended the vegetables. Your diligence has increased. This should quicken the harvesting date. Ah, das könnte morgen schon direkt fertig werden, oder was? Kommt jetzt direkt wieder Yukiko zu uns. Die hat echt nichts zu tun, die Frau, wa? It's a little embarrassing to ask, but if you are not busy later, would you go out with me? I'll see you later. Rather nervous, maybe she should hang out with Yukiko after school. Warum ist sie denn nervös? Hat sie das Essen gekocht und verkackt, oder was? Please turn to page 150 to refer to the map of ancient Egypt. You will also find a picture of the Great Pyramid, the Pride of Egypt. It was said that these pyramids were built by slaves. However, upon excavation, attendance records of the workers were found, disproving that theory. Oh, I believe in the nobility of the ancient Egyptians since even before they found those records. Ancient remains are the real star of history. Don't you all feel the moment that comes of looking back on ancient times? My older brother is just a boring old samurai with no interest in ancient civilization. He looks like an idiot in that kabuto. This Nimes is much more elegant. You there, Mr. Hanamura, don't start zoning out just because I changed the subject. Tell me how the theory that the pyramids were built by slaves was disproven. What? Something about laborers? Contracts, attendance logs. Given the answer you think is correct. Impressive, Mr. Hanamura, you've got it. Yes, the theory was disproven by the attendance log that the laborers were found. There are often even notes listed as reasons for absence, such as hangover. If the labor was being done by slaves, they wouldn't have been allowed to take days off for things like that, would they? It seemed that the long prevailing theory was very different from the truth. Thanks, Ben, I have to listen to the lectures more attentively. Yosuke appreciates you. You feel you've become a little closer to Yosuke. Your expression has increased. Hab immer noch nicht genug. Wir warten immer noch auf Kanji zu recoveren. Wir doch einfach eine Runde fighten gehen, wa? Das ist ein Level. Oder halt die Social Links steigern. Yosuke. Yosuke it is. Let's go.
Yo!
Moment, ich wollte aber noch was nachgucken. Und zwar Status. Hat ein Yukiko jetzt für eine Persona. Darkness, low chance of instant kill. Ja, der hat einen Darkness Skill gekriegt. Okay. Hätte ich auch noch irgendwas gekriegt? Dieses Light Wind Damage to all foes. Jetzt hängt es glaube ich an, wo wir uns dann entscheiden müssen, was wir verlernen wollen. Wenn die neue Sachen lernen.
Yo!
Let's go somewhere. Since you have Jack Frost, yeah, we'll see after an spend with Yosuke. Let's go! Yosuke, it is. Junes Food Court. You came with Yosuke for a quick bit eat. Hang out with you here every so often isn't that bad. Even if we are short on cash, we can get a little discount here. Though there's a small price to pay in exchange for that. Oh, there you are, Hanamura. Huh? For example... Hello there, Senpai. What's wrong today? You better say something to that blockhead manager. I told him I can't come in on Saturdays or Sundays. But he's saying I have to be here since we are low on staff. And if I don't, he'll fire me. Isn't that some kind of law against... Some kind of law against that? But didn't you guys say you could work weekends during your interviews? Well, yeah, they wouldn't hire us if we didn't. Alright, I got it. I'll try talking with him. But you don't want to get fired, right? It'd make it easier for me to strike a deal if you could show up every now and then on weekends. We'll think about it. You'd better do it, Kay. Wow, das sind ja ein paar Schnepfen. Holy shit. Oh, Yosuke-kun. Just the man I was looking for. Woman's voice. Oh, hi. Hear me out. Remember that claim I had the other day? Well, the head butcher said... Alright, alright. Let's talk over there.
Sorry.
Ruben, could you give me a minute? Yosuke went to listen to the employee. Phew, I'm beat. I'm not the complaints department. That must be hard. Don't strain yourself. You're incredible. Das klingt sehr negativ. Aber you're incredible ist eigentlich schon, er ist unglaublich. Huh, dude, it's nothing but trouble. Yosuke smiles sheepishly. Jeez, everyone just trying to take advantage of me as the June's kid. Maybe I wouldn't mind if I was free, but we have the murders to deal with. I don't have time for this. Can the police really handle the killer? Can the law really convict whoever behind this? Once I started worrying about that stuff, I knew I couldn't bother with anything else. I have to do what I can. That's the spirit. Don't get too excited. What can you do? That's the spirit.
Hey, you...
Don't carry it away. You make me feel like I said something crazy. Yosuke is taken back. I never thought I'd be talking about serious stuff like this. Before I moved here, it was all small talk. Stupid travel things. I thought that was fine. It's only with you guys that I talk seriously like this. I don't know why, but I feel like I don't have to lie. Especially with you. You've already seen the worst of me and all. But well, thinking about it now, if someone had to see that, I'm glad it was you.
Thanks.
It's a bit late now, but thanks for going in with me that time. Yosuke is smiling sheepishly. You feel your relationship with Yosuke has grown deeper.
Schon wieder level up! Bam 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 bam. Level 4.
Yosuke, was kriegt jetzt? Social Links to Dekaya. This person's owner cannot remember any more skills. Please choose one to forget. Increases Hit Evasion Rate, Silence, Sonic Punch. Ich glaube, Sonic Punch benutze ich eh nicht. Benutze Bash. Nehme Sonic Punch raus. Die Kaya has replaced Sonic Punch. Was auch immer die Kaya ist. Man, I'm getting kinda hungry. Alright, I'll see if I can get a deal with the guy at the counter and try out the Meat Lovers combo.
See you later.
You hung around the food court with Yosuke before going home.
Welcome back.
Hey, welcome back. Vegetables you planted look ready to be harvested. What will you do? Harvest the vegetables. Oh yeah, it's about time to harvest them, huh? Alright, I'll give you a hand with that. Oh, I'll gather them too. Machen wir Familienplanting. Ooh.
They look good.
Seriously, this is an impressive crop. The veggies aren't ready. Let's harvest them, big bro.
Great vegetables.
See what your hard work gets you? Let's do it again, big bro. I was in 3 tiny soul tomatoes. Sehr gut. Das heißt, wir haben mehr Skillpunkte. What seedling will you plant? Tomato seedlings.
Well,
planting seedlings, huh? It's been a while since I last did anything like this. You plant tomato seedlings.
I'm excited to see them come in.
I hope tons of veggies grow. Stimmt, wir sollten aber zu Hause vorbeigehen und immer wieder die Setzlinge abholen eigentlich. Das wäre wichtig. würde ich behaupten. Aber jetzt haben wir den Abend gar nicht verbraucht. Ist ja interessant. Gehen wir heute mal eher schlafen. Haben nichts geträumt, schade. Wir warten immer noch auf Kanji to recover. Das ist wieder die Zwischensequenz, wenn man uns was machen will. Nee, going to town. Und zwar, wenn ich zur Dojima Residence gehe, kann ich das tagsüber machen, ohne dass direkt was passiert. Okay, sie ist nicht da. Warte. Going to town. High School. Kann mir noch mehr jemanden treffen? Mir fällt gerade so auf. Wir sollten vielleicht nochmal bei Yosuke auch reingucken. Was das war. Nullifies dead bones in all foes. Makes all foes panic. Das ist viel geiler. Garu, light damage. Enables escape from most battles. Aber nicht einmal habe ich das Escape-Ding benutzt, glaube ich. Es ist Freitag. Freitag war, glaube ich, nicht Clubaktivitäten, oder? You required about joining a club. Go inside other clubs. Ja, ja, der labert uns immer zu. Cultural Clubs. Drama Club. What? Drama Band. Monday, Tuesday and Thursday. Also nicht Friday. Wie geht das? So. Ich konnte noch mit der sprechen, ne? I'm busy. Ask her out.
What? Huh?
With you? A is staring you intently. Whatever. You should skip your afternoon class the next time. We'll go somewhere far away. Maybe you should skip class for a change. But you can't do that unless your courage is brave. Okay. Dann müssen wir mal gucken, wo wir Courage herkriegen. Wo kriege ich einen Courage her? Courage zu trainieren ist echt schwierig. Und der hilft aber an super vielen Stellen. Off today, Pride. The Hit Bully Teacher Series. Should you buy it? Bully Teacher, reading it may increase understanding. Increase diligence. Increase expression. Increase. Da habe ich ja meine Materialien da gar nicht verkauft, ne? Sell. Sell all materials. 23.000 Yen. Let's go. Also the weight. Bastard Sword has been added. Tough fight. Punk Shoes have been added. Proof of Spirit. Night Proof Code. Karma Lab. Battle Cremisole. Firmklaus. Hier gibt's alles jetzt. Dumaru. Beardfear Alba. Disinfectant has been added. Das kann wahrscheinlich Poison verhindern. So, Buy Weapon. Klingt Mobs gar nicht so schlecht, was das angeht. Yai Katana. Yai Katana und Klingon genau die gleichen Stats. Lol. Yosuke. Der hat einen Skillsman, was deutlich besseres. Chie, Punk Shoes. Hm. 20.000 für die Schuhe von ihr. Yukiko. 11.000 für verbesserten Angriff. Aber bei ihr kann ich einen Fan und sowas kann ich auch woanders herkriegen, die Waffen. Die Armor kann ich halt nirgendwo anders herkriegen. 86,8. Da kann man 94 Defense gehen. 12 Evasion. Battle Camel Soul. 84,15. That punk kanji seems to have returned home. He's not telling anyone why he did what he did. What a selfish goon. When you are that young, I'm sure you are. There are things you've done that you don't want to talk about. Hmm.